Drain the pasta and return it to its pot.